So here she is. I got a new ram, and it is the 1500. And they say it's like this granite charcoal gray color. So let me see if I can get back far enough so you guys can see it. And it's pouring down raining today. I mean, it sucks, but I'll show you inside. And yes. Oh my God, there's just freaking water everywhere. It's really nice though. I really like the inside interior. It's really pretty. It's nice. Look, this is so weird. Look at this. Oh my God, little hidden compartment. And then there's my actual like, I don't know, glove compartment. Really nice. So again, really nice. I like her. She's pretty. She's pretty, but whew. All right, let me go back in. Okay. It's raining. But yeah, check her out. Look at it. She's so pretty. Well, it's kind of hidden. I went to Lowe's yesterday because, oh my God, I just had to get out of here. And I bought these flowers and planted them. Aren't they pretty? I love these. I do not know what they are. But of course, I don't know what those are either. Hydrangeas, I think, or something. But look at these. Aren't these pretty? Let's go inside. Go inside. And there's my nice palm tree. Or whatever this thing is called. So now I am going to make dinner, make appetizers, make dinner. So today I am going to make guacamole, and I'm using fresh cilantro, a fresh lime, nice fresh garlic that I'm going to cut up, and I've got some salt, got, you know, a nice red onion, and of course wine, which I almost spilled, and then three nice avocados that are ready. And yeah, I'm just gonna start making my guacamole, baby. Thank you. So tonight for dinner,
I am making, so the guacamole was just an appetizer. But for dinner, I'm actually making a nice chicken stir fry with a lot of veggies. I've got some asparagus, kale, tomatoes, and I've got some seasoning in here too. And I'm still adding stuff. I've got, you know, all my veggies here that I still need to add. But, you know, the chicken takes a while. Some people have asked, like, do I actually just put the chicken in with all the veggies and put it in raw? And I'm like, yeah, because it's all going to cook, you know. It's raw. It's going to all cook down and get all that bacteria. So looking good. But I'll show you guys the final product. Ooh, she's hot. So I added in some bell pepper, some tomatoes, kale, squash, zucchini, onions. I added in a bunch of stuff and she's steaming, boy. So I have a nice wok, just gets nice and hot. And I think everything is ready. Let's test out one of these. Yeah, she's ready. So all good. So basically then after that, just to make sure that everything is, you know, no bacteria, no nothing, I just keep it on low and let it just simmer for, you know, about 5-7 minutes, and then she's ready to eat.